Why Media Breaking News.
Metro grocery store workers in the Greater Toronto Area are gearing up to strike as early as tonight as bargaining continues between the retailers and some 3,700 employees. Employees at 27 Metro stores in the GTA could strike as early as 7:59 p.m. on Tuesday. Unifor, the national union representing the Metro workers, call a strike vote before bargaining begins, garnering 100% support for the job action if a deal cannot be reached.
Why Media Breaking News.